And he said, for real. So he jumped in his plane. He flew 6 hours to Palm Beach, picked up the turbine motor. He came back the next year, and he was about 183-mile-an-hour land speed.
Absolutely. I remember that well.
Yeah, unbelievable story. The typhoon. That's Louis. And which boat was it?
They had to rebuild that boat the past couple weeks, too.
Yep. That's old Louis the Ritter, which is a pretty big boat from